I think when we talk Ranger bass boats, automatically you think big flagship Z520 or Z521. But we can't forget how important the Z100 series has been to our lifeblood and to so many customers throughout the country. And the Z117 completes that lineup in my mind because it's so refreshing to be able to take so much in a small platform to a customer.
The 117 is a very fishable boat for its size. It's got all the features of the larger boats. Big rod lockers, plenty of storage. It runs well with a 115 power.
The unique thing is it's built right along the side. Every Ranger here has the same resin, the same gel coat, the same glass, the same people are building this product.
From stem to stern, regardless of where you start, it's dressed out well. You know, whether it's a live well or the construction and hull lamination, all of those things are made on the same set of criteria that all the Z's are made on.
Look within the rod box, the center rod box that comes within that boat. You don't see that in the competition. The console accepts depth finders all the way into an HDSA. It's got that great profile that goes throughout our bass boat line. Custom seating, driver passenger seating, all built in-house. It's got soft ride suspension built within it. All those features, coupled with many more, tell me that I believe we're providing a better value to the customer.
An important thing that the 117 does is it lowers the cost of entry. And I think traditionally that size boat has opened up to many what the whole sport is all about. And we don't want to abandon that, even though we concentrate in a lot of our business is 150 horsepower and above. This is a very important part of our business, and it's one that I think the 117 really enhances.